an underground village inhabited by frog people, or more like salamanders. Either way, they walked like humans, they talked like humans. How is that possible?
Welcome to my village. This is the town square, and that over there is Fred's den.
I thanked Madeline and agreed to meet her later. It was strange. How could I talk to someone who was not even human and still feel like it was perfectly normal? It looked like most of the shacks in the village were built out of trash. Trash from our world. It was, after all, a garbage disposal pad that took me here.
A stranger in our halls. Welcome. Our name is Samuel, and we will do our best to assist you. Please tell us what brings you here.
I told him that I was looking for my Uncle Fred.
We should help. Do you know where he is?
Fred left us without a word. If you aspire to find him, he can share with you a sacred crystal, a power core. Thank you.